things go when you flush them down the toilet?
Hint, there is no way. They don't go away. Today we'll be doing an experiment on how things break down naturally and how some things don't break down naturally. So the things we're going to be using today are, if you just follow here,
toilet paper,
paper towels,
disinfecting wipes,
natural paper towel,
safe flush technology wipes,
and some napkins. So we're going to put these in the bottle of water and shake them about for 1 minute. So I'm just going to go grab the things to help.
This was the toilet paper. It's all broken down. It's one of the best shakers. So, toilet paper is one of the best.
So this was the paper towel that also damaged my thumb. As you can see, it didn't really break down after a couple of minutes of shaking. It's still quite together, so I think it wouldn't break down the environment.
This is the disinfected wipe, and it apparently is exactly the same except the bubbles are out there and stuff.
This is the natural paper towel. It's not really broken apart. It's still quite together, so it wouldn't break down. So it's not that good.
So this was the safe flush technology wipe. And it's not very good to flush. Use it to flush, and you can see it's nothing really happened to it. It's just stayed the same.
This is the napkin. It disintegrated, and it's very it didn't stay together like most of the others.
So the conclusion we've come up with is some things break down, while some do not. What do you think on the matter, Freya?
That napkins and toilet paper are better for the environment.
Rather than quote-unquote flushable wipes and paper towel.
Natural paper towel and
disinfecting wipes.
The disinfecting wipes.